make some noise for the Milwaukee Flyers.
That was bad.